Whenever it is that your slow season is for your home service or service business, here's three things you want to do consistently to make sure that you're continuing to get revenue and be successful in those slower months. Number one, use signs. These are signs that you put at intersections, wherever large groups of people gather on the weekends. Be aggressive, put out 50 per week if possible. Keep the sign simple. Service you provide, phone number.